With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokémon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Kyogre suffers from poison! The red corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Mankey is sent out. The red corner shifts out their Pokémon as well. Idomize is sent out. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Swillow is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. Thunder detonates with a boom. It's down and out. Idomize is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That hurt! Aerial Ace hits! It couldn't take him! It's down! Kyogre is sent out. Hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! Idomize starts to attack. Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Bunslide is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. But this is not a favorable matchup. Annihilated by explosion! A huge amount of damage! It's down! the attacker is down as well. The results are in. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.